Good afternoon, good morning, good evening to everyone. I think I would say I'm just getting better because this vlog was not what you were supposed to watch. So this vlog was supposed to be more like a Paris vlog. I think 24 hours in Paris actually, so. But then again, things happened and, you know, I wasn't able to make it to Paris. But anyways, quick backstory. Yesterday I was supposed to fly to Paris around 7 p.m. My clients were supposed to fly to Paris around 6 p.m. So everything set, plans on check, everything on check. I even made a Pack With Me video on Instagram. I still posted it regardless last night, but I made a video saying Pack With Me, da 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 da. So now, come yesterday evening around 5 p.m., I decided to head to the airport early. So, you know, to avoid any stories that touch. 10 minutes till I get to the airport, I got an email and a text message saying my flight has been cancelled. Mind you, a day before, around 10 p.m.-ish, they sent an email saying my flight might be delayed. So I was like, oh, cool, maybe a few minutes delay or just 1 hour delay max. They said due to air traffic, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. So now, come yesterday when I was on my way to the airport, they cancelled it just because of the same reason, saying, oh, air traffic, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I was pissed off. I was fuming. Like, I was 10 minutes away from the airport already. Do you get what I mean? Like, I could literally see planes taking off and stuff like that. I was like, bro, why? Why? I was pissed off, fuming and stuff. So I picked up my phone. So I was trying to call the customer care just to ask, okay, so what alternative flights are you guys fixing us for and stuff like that? So I was still on hold. Then my client called me. She was trying to call me. I had to end the call, tell her that I was, you know, on the call. So she was like, it is urgent and stuff. I was like, wait, what is going on? Did they cancel your flight as well? Something like that. But anyways, I ended the call and I called her back. And boom, guess what? She told me that she won't be able to make it. It's a reason. But anyways, our reasons were extremely valid. They were extremely valid. So that was when I knew that definitely this was God trying to say something to his son. That my son, don't go to Paris. Stay in your house and chill. But anyways, that was when I saw that, okay, yeah, it was God. So after speaking to her, I just went back home. Sorry, came back home. So, but yeah, that was why we couldn't go to Paris. I mean, she was sad about it, like extremely sad about it. But it is what it is. So we decided that, you know what? If Mohammed cannot go to the mountain will come to Mohammed. So if we can't go to Paris, Paris is going to come to us. So instead of doing this in Paris or stressing over it, we decided that we're going to stay in London and do the shoot. And we're doing it today. I booked a hotel in London already in Canary Wharf. So, because I got a shoot tomorrow as well. Sorry, two shoots actually tomorrow. So today's shoot, we're shooting all day. Not all night, but say the entire day actually. Till probably around 10 p.m. or till we're tired and stuff. But anyways, tomorrow I'm shooting Messy Lambo and I'm shooting Comfort After. I need to meet up with the train, get to London ASAP, check in, start the shoot. Hopefully she comes early because that will be the only reason why this shoot will be delayed. But then again, fingers crossed. I got like two boxes to carry, so I don't think I'm gonna vlog going to London. So I'll probably see you guys when I get to the hotel. So let's get it.
What's up? Been a minute since we kicked it. You been caught up with them bitches. I don't get it.
Tired, to be honest. I've not started my day and I'm exhausted. But then again, she's running late. Hopefully the shoot goes as planned because, bro, I'm losing daylight. When I lose too much of daylight, I don't like the outcome. And I didn't bring lights and stuff that I need to use. And I need those lights for tomorrow. This is what outside is saying. So, yep. I'll see you guys when she arrives. So, let's go. Accent. sincerely apologize, because this wasn't the plan at all. The plan was to introduce you to who I was going to be shooting or to carry you along and stuff like that. But unfortunately, if you remember, I said she came late, or she was going to come late. So I had to utilize the B2 time I had, you know, just to get things done. I sincerely apologize for not keeping you guys updated or bringing you guys on the journey, but I promise that tomorrow is going to be better. So I'll try my best to bring you guys along on all, like, everything I get to do. So yeah, nothing much to do tonight. It's just gonna be more of editing and just relaxing, to be honest. I really do not have much plans for the night. I would have probably stepped out to have a drink or something, but bro, I'm tired. This is where I'm gonna sign out. So see you guys tomorrow. Same time. Well, not same time, but yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace. Let's get it.
Even when the air runs out, even when the water's gone, even when the sky goes black, I'll still be holding on. I'll still be holding on, my dear. Even when the world ends, I'll be right here. I'll wipe away your angel tears. Have no fear, have no fear. 'Cause you and I were gonna make it through whatever trouble comes our way. Yeah, you and I.
So I booked two rooms, this one and I think 1804, 1803.
Was it a twin room, two separate beds?
I think it's just a single bed.
Yeah.
Wake up and make up this year. Jump out the crib. Stack up my Sino this year. Killing my ego this year. All for the people this year. Only believe in the real. I do believe in no fear. And I got gang in this bitch. I never switch on the tribe. I keep it all the way real. I'm in control of my feels. You see my highlights, they study my real. Yeah. I'm showing more love this year. Running more place, finna scale up my business this year. The world in my palm, I'm a star. I deliver my.
You just got here, guys. Let's go check out my clients.
Well, hi guys, I feel great. I feel really good. This is my first content here in London. And what can I say? I'm loving it. Oh my God, they can see the weather. I'm all kitted up with my jacket, boots. The weather is cozy. Weather for three. This is no weather for three. This is weather for three.
But if you have the capacity. No, I was gonna put this on you. Uh-huh. Yeah, wait, it's not gonna show, but let's see. Okay, I'm gonna bring this part of your forward. So,
I should bring it forward.
Yeah, so it covers the mic a bit.
Okay.
Yeah, cool.
No, I should stop now.
People around you should really have nothing else. Me, I'm just proud of the fact that you've done.
At this point, I was done with Messi. At least we shot about 5 to 6 content and they were fire. Anyways, it's time to leave, get something to eat, edit 1 or 2 contents for Mercy, and head straight to the second location. Well, to the second shoot, actually. Let's get it. So I think she went to use the restroom quickly, so. But now I'm not sure. Hello? Yeah, can you hear me now? Hello. This is going to be some hard work. Hello?
Hello, the connection is bad. At least you just
got to the toilet.
I'm downstairs
already. All right, so she's gonna be here in a minute, so.
It ain't no thing to do my thing, it's what I did the best. Yes. I cop that crib and bought two chains and then I hid the rest. And it's okay to do your thing, but just don't do the most. I put my friends in that old Benz and took that to the coast.
Turn your face.
It ain't no thing to do my thing, it's what I do the best. Yes. I feel my...
The ground floor, right. So like where the bar area is.
But are the people that you're meeting, are they staying in the hotel or are you just meeting?
I'm not too sure.
No, all right, thank you for your help.
Please, 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 we got no evidence.
Let the poor breathe.